Hi everyone. Here's a race at Lime Rock Park. I just missed Paul by half a tenth. So this should be a challenge. I'm gonna have to pass if I want to win here. Passing's not easy this track.
Green, green, green!
What was that? Okay, terrible lap one, let's see if I can recover.
Thanks for that, man.
Thank you. third in a three-car draft train is not the place to be.
Car on your left. The next car's the leader. Clear on the left.
Lapping back markers here is going to be a pain. They're very erratic in where they let you pass and they sort of lift off when you're coming out. Seem to let pass left, thank you. Yeah, that went well.
One more coming through. Yep, stay right cut. Boy, that was close.
Go right in right there.
I don't want to run the wide line over that crest as it causes the instability. Thank you. Accidental double downshift there. I don't want to make a move until it's pretty clear, so I'll just kind of keep getting closer lap by lap and make a decisive move. It's only really the inside in turn 1 that you can pass. He was a bit out of sorts through there.
Next lap, I'm going around you, left.
He'll cover the inside.
Car on your left.
We're going to pick up the pace. I will, I'm going in.
Don't want to leave a car width on the inside. If you're going to commit to that defensive line, fully commit. If you leave it a car width, someone's going to put their car in there. See, he doesn't really want it because it'll compromise his line into one. He's thinking about it.
Thank you. You bet, brother.
Pass up, Adam. Thank you.
Car
around the outside. Okay, this is the first lap with no dirt here. I've got to try and find out what this car can do. It's turning a lot better straight away.
You are the leader.
pass left, thank you.
Very welcome, Tommy. Xavier, I'm gonna pass you on your right. Thank you. Adam, can I get by you here? I appreciate you gonna let me get by. Thank you.
Can I pass, Michael?
Thanks, guys.
You bet, Pat.
I took a bit too wide of a line there, because I wasn't sure
to the left, brother. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You bet, guys. Thank you.
Wow, that was not a good spot for that. Oh, God, it's gone.
Sitting on the outside of our drafts there, I do not want to let him in, because it will pull him straight back to me. So I need to find a bit more pace.
Adam, let me go. Thank you.
Sorry, Caboose.
Sharp stop on the right.
Yeah, that's the right one.
Go left.
Did not need that.
Don't kill yourself, Scott. You've got me.
Thank you. Samuel, could I get past, mate? Thank you, thank you. God, he's decided to defend. Got 10 laps to go. 10 laps to go and he's put Alessandro right back on my tail. That was very kind of him.
Thank you, Seth, thank you.
You want this lap, Scott?
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take it.
Good.
Thank you.
Welcome.
This weather, it starts to kick out when you land on that crest.
You got a toy car on the left.
What's up in front of you, Thomas?
Pass left, Adam, pass left.
You've got 5 laps to go, car on your left. Clear.
Thank you.
like Thomas and slow down.
Thanks, man. Thank you.
Hey Albert, can I get around to you? I'll go to your right.
10-4.
Thank you.
Thanks, Albert.
You're welcome. Clean track ahead. Most of the multi-lappers have fallen back, it seems, but they could still spin. We'll have to defend here.
Left side, clear on the left.
Thank you, Jeff. Seven.
He's got one more chance down the turn one. He'll be in position. So I'll have to defend. Good race, guys.
Awesome.
Thanks a lot. Good podium, Alessandro and Anne.
Yeah, congrats on the podium.